stands on nothing, waiting for a moment to arise. Facing the ceiling, with arms too long, I'm waiting for